you know, I said what I said, but I have no hard feelings towards nobody. I just hope the truth prevails, and that's it.
So you're still the money guy in this 140-pound division. Now, you mentioned Rolly Romero, who is the WBA title holder. Is that the fight that you want next?
Yeah, let's keep building, and then we could go after Devin Haney and all the other dudes, Teofimo. But, you know, we got to take our steps, build with Derek James, my first fight, and we go from there.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Thank you.
Guys.